Hey guys, day 257 of my coronavirus quarantine. And all this time by myself has made me real philosophical. Mostly reading a lot of Plato and thinking that a cave is really not a bad place to be right now. It's a pretty good option. But I've also been thinking about how this coronavirus affects everyone, but doesn't affect everyone equally. Right now, doctors and other frontline medical workers are being praised as heroes. And meanwhile, the world's celebrities are attention starved and not getting the adulation they need to affirm their sense of self. And so I went online and I watched a video and then I watched another video. And in fact, I spent hours watching a series of videos and didn't sleep much or great papers. But it really made me think about the people who need us most right now are celebrities. And so I did what any good celebrity would do, which is take the work of better people and plagiarize it in an attempt to convey a sense of charity. And it goes something like this.
Imagine there's no heaven.
It's easy if you try.
No hell below us.
Above us, only sky.
Imagine all the people
living for today. Ooh.
Imagine there's no countries.
It is in hard.
Nothing to kill and die for.
And no religion too.
Imagine all the people living life in peace. Ooh.
You may say that I'm a dreamer,
but I'm not the only one.
I hope someday you will join us, and the world will live as one.
Imagine no possessions.
I wonder if you can.
No greed or hunger.
Brotherhood and sisterhood of men and women and people of non-identified genders.
Imagine all the people sharing all the world.
You may say I'm a dreamer,
but I'm not the only one.
Hope someday you'll join us.
And the world will be as one.
That's the best I can do. Choose.
Imagine there's no heaven. See if you try.
Yes. My style is very bad style. I'm a terrible singer.